the irrigation system has to be 100%. You know, when it's down, you have problems. So trying to keep it 100% is a full-time job.
In a market like golf, where we're always looking for more efficiencies, if we can save time on something like servicing our sprinkler heads and not digging a hole, it takes our time and allows us to use it elsewhere.
Expectation levels are always changing. You're always looking to show signs of improvement somewhere. So anytime you try to make improvements or changes, there's always some resistance to change in the beginning until it gets accepted.
In the past, working on sprinkler systems typically required a shovel, meaning digging up around the sprinkler, causing unsightly scars, potential hole closures, and using a lot of labor on the course.
Whether your course is being operated by a satellite or two-wire control system, the Infinity Series sprinkler with Smart Access gives operators instant access to all the sprinkler components, including the wires, the solenoid, the pressure adjustment, and the pilot valve without the need to shut off the water.
The Infinity Series sprinklers simplify the maintenance process by eliminating virtually all downtime for sprinkler maintenance, saving your crew time, the course money, and helps you impress course management and greens committees.
And it adds additional features and benefits beyond those that our superintendent customers enjoy today.
Better yet, we've designed the Infinity Series rotors to be future-proof. Whatever comes next, this sprinkler will be ready.
The ease of use for this sprinkler head has demolished the competition. There's just no way to make it any easier.
When we do have an issue or do have a problem, we're not going to have to dig another hole, expend more resources. Instead, with just three simple screws to access what we need to fix the problem without having to isolate the golf hole to do it.
As much as savings, is a lot less disruption for your playing conditions as well as for your golfers.
It will allow me to access an irrigation head more easily if I want to change the nozzle type. It will allow me to make other changes to the irrigation head as well, and I find that very, very exciting.
The integral part of getting in through the top, but also not having to shut the lateral down, I think is a major game changer.
The new Infinity head offers not only the increased rise of the head, but it gives it the features of the ability to put soil moisture meters inside, and the way that cavity is built around the head offers some features that are by far greater than I've ever seen.
The Infinity Series head is the best sprinkler head out there. It is very important if you're going to change technologies on your course to be putting out the best.
And this will just give us more time to produce a better product.
I definitely want to leave behind the best possible product, the best possible golf course, and this will help me do that.